put a fire under us as I was telling him at halftime. I don't know, it was a great team win.
I just think defensively in the second half, our team was really together. Five men working hard on a team that really executes very, very efficiently and really presents matchup problems for us. But I give our guys all the credit. They really buckled down defensively, and then we started really attacking them inside.